Hello, everyone, and welcome back to your boy Shanghai20 and YouTube.com, and back to Fallout, basically. You know, we're rocking the the Urban Wanderer outfit. It looks pretty badass, and it comes with these cool backpacks, which I mean, I just love, and I can't get rid of this jetpack. It's just too cool. It's just. I mean, the animation sucks, so maybe later on we'll get a cool animation for this, but in terms of how it looks, I love it. I love the jetpack. I love how it works. I love how ridiculous you look when you're doing it. So, we got the Urban Wanderer, or we got the mechanic one. A little sluttier, but it has these cool utilities at the bottom, like the hammer and the tape. And stuff like that, and them gains. But, yeah, I mean, it depends really how we want to rock it. This one's not bad. In terms of, they're just about the same. This one has these cool backpacks, and, like, a shorter shirt. So, I don't know. Well, since we're going to have armor on, it's not really going to matter to me anyway. As well, guys, we got these cool new, mod that adds more hairs to the game, and I got the cool, like, shaved side with the pullover. I don't know what it's called at all, but it looks really cool, and I think it actually looks really nice on her. May looks pretty cute like this. So let's try to get some actual work done. A lot of times, guys, I beat around the bush, because if I like a game a lot, I want to spend as much time as I can playing and not worry about, you know, time constraints and stuff like that. But, you know, when I'm playing with you guys, you know, I started to think to myself that, you know, maybe not everyone wants to just, you know, bullshit around. People want to actually see me, like, do, you know, the tough parts of the game, maybe, and stuff like that. So, we're gonna kind of push that a little bit. We're gonna head back to the Railroad HQ, see what the hell's going on over there. I don't know. Also, I'm thinking we need to go back to that town, kind of investigate, and go to the library and see if we can't clear out all the super mutants, which I could have swore I did, but apparently I haven't.
Tinker Tom's been looking for you.
Okay. My boy Tinker Tom.
The H-222 situation used to have been resolved satisfactorily.
I don't like this dude.
Since the photo switch door has a two signals. I want you to check on Augusta.
You say safe?
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
What the fuck?
The Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes.
What the hell? Did somebody just blow themselves up in the background?
Both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
Tell me about Augusta.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Fantastic. Who blew themselves up?
You really want the freedom.
Holy shit, I thought I saw somebody die.
Dez has given me clearance to set up my atmospheric sensors. Finally, I can prove that the Institute is terraforming the Commonwealth. Eat that, character.
Why would the Institute terraform the Commonwealth?
It goes back to the big war. Who set off the first A-bomb? The Institute did.
They
started the whole war to kill everyone except their own diabolical scientists.
But what's that have to do with terraforming?
Everything, man. You see, humanity didn't kick the bucket like they planned. We're still hanging on. So first step, artificial people come to infiltrate, spy, and salvage the metric tons of gizmos they need. And once they get all the parts they need, whammo! The big atmospheric converter inside Blake Tower starts spewing poison into the stratosphere to kill every last one of us.
Give me details.
So my sensor, I call her Mila,
Mila,
real high. Des forced me to put some cameras and, you know, other low-tech surveillance crap on it to watch the Freedom Trail. Chuck that stuff if you need to. Like, you know, you couldn't spoof a conventional camera, right?
We need cameras watching the trail?
Look, I engineered the trail markers and code phrase myself. So anybody comes looking for us, whammo, spotted a mile away. Sure, the cameras could add a little insurance, but discovering the truth about the Institute's real plan is way more important. I got the perfect spot picked out. Set Mila up and let the juicy data pour in.
Mila, sexy Mila. I call her sexy Mila just because it has a big round part at the top. Reminds me of a booby. Booby. Oh, wow. I didn't even notice the back is actually a boob. With antennas. You know, we're going to help out Paladin Dance, too, for a little bit. I mean, I don't quite care for the Brotherhood of Steel. Like, I mean, they haven't done anything wrong, but I just don't really care much about them. So, like, I don't know.
Based off what Deacon said, I expect great things from them.
Glad you signed on.
Yeah, I hope Glory could be.
Get to take the occasional night off.
Yeah, I want Glory to be on my team.
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs before the dead drop? Just once?
I'm feeling overdue for some reconstructive surgery. Maybe I'll go blonde next time. I could use some fun.
If you need something, take it.
You got too many teeth to be a scammer.
I don't need any of this stuff. I don't know. I think that they need to work on this a little more with the importance of waters and stuff like that. Because, I mean, in reality, it's like you don't really need any of it. I started to just dump all that stuff away. It's just not necessary. Yeah, let's go. Damn it, do I gotta go all the way through the North Church and everything? Blech. Yeah, I don't like this as the way to get out of here. This is like the long way around. Can I actually teleport out of here? Let's see. Mila, where the hell are you? Where are you? Actually, is it not even highlighted? Alright. I'm like pressing every button but the button I need. What am I doing? Over here. Kendra. I can't travel from this location. Okay, so I do gotta get out of here. Oh, man. Gotta go all the way through the church. I don't know, I'm waiting for the mod that you can just teleport out of anywhere. This place is fucking creepy. I don't like coming down this way. And then the church, and then there's like a bunch of like dead ghouls everywhere that I'd kill to get through here. Oh. Fucking, yeah, I just fucking jump scared right there because the fucking cops were talking to me. Walking past all of this fucking ghoulish shit. I hate the ghouls, man. They're just freaky. Like, ugh. Did he just move? Oh no, his clothes are moving. I took that shit's head off, man. I think that's what I'll do for ghouls from now on. Just take their goddamn heads off. They're fucking freaky, man. But, you know. Not all the ghouls are bad, and Hancock is cool. And even in Fallout 3, there was a lot of really cool ghoul characters that, you know, helped out a lot. So I mean, I'm not completely ghoul prejudiced. Let's put it that way. I have a little thing for ghouls, but I mean, I think, you know, as always, for everything and everybody, you know, it depends on, you know, who you are as a person, and if you're a good person. You're a good person, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, so we're out of there. don't know. Should we start walking through this? I think it's gonna be way too. Oh crap! Of course, we ran into super mutants. We're rocking with the Gauss rifle right now. Whoa! Oh. People are letting off. Oh, that sounds like a rocket launcher. You know what? Let's not get involved in stuff that we got nothing to do with. We got missions to do. So we're gonna go here and then teleport, and then run over. Attack a target relentlessly, but can often be reprogrammed from a nearby computer terminal. Well, good thing I don't put computer terminals near my thingies, because I won't. They're on shoot to kill orders all the damn time. Though we need to get that artillery cannon for our castle. Oh snap! Beach justice. Sounds like somebody letting off. I don't know. Art. Whoa. Multiple arts. Cogsworth disliked that. Ugh.
Look at all the blood. Thought I saw something.
What? Synth components. Who is this guy? Wait, why am I doing it this way? We're doing it the fun way. Yeah, I don't even know why I'm wasting my time. Who is Art? And why did I kill another Art? Oh, so now I'm supposed to believe you're not the fake Art? So you're like, what the fuck, man? I like this. The good synths are cool, but now it's like, what the hell, man? Chemical lab. Do we need anything in here? No. Oh, we're good. Alright, so let's keep moving on to our destination. Turn off the light. We don't need that crap. We don't need that crap. But anyway, guys, like, you know, it's been a cool couple of weeks with this game. I know you guys all heard about the new DLC, the first DLC is going to come out for this one, which you're going to be able to, like, make robots and stuff like that. Whereas, you know, it's pretty funny, you know, in terms of just how everything is in the world of Fallout, whatever. It's like, you know, in modding, you can already make that kind of stuff. What the hell is all that? Oh, ghouls. Zero chance. Everyone's still alive. Die! Oh yeah, I got the shish kebab. This little shishki. Puts in a lot of work. I actually like certain melee weapons I think are really cool. This one and the other joint I got is like ultra cool, ultra useful, very fast, and that's what you kind of need when you're doing stuff like this. Oh, clipboards. I know we can use clipboards for something. And we got a lot of needs. Alright, we're looking for a dead drop. And there's just so much crap around. But in reality, this is what you'd be doing. You're not like walking straight down the street. There's too much ridiculous shit going on. You'd be like scouting this whole area. Yeah, that's another mod I have called Sexy Trash, I think. Where it makes like the burnt books like you know, covers kinda like that and stuff like that. It's actually pretty cool. Jesus! Holy shit! Oh. Alright. More Brotherhood of Steel members. That's cool for me. Oh, shit! It's like a shootout over here! Oh. Disintegrate that motherfucker. Brotherhood of Steel, I'm not gonna lie, them dudes come heavy. Oh. Can't talk while I'm on duty. A laser rifle. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Hi.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
Excuse me. Out of my way, Wastelander.
Damn. Why are they so fucking mean? You know what? And there's... Oh. You know what? We're gonna just go find this new location. That building looks pretty interesting. Watts Consumer Electronics. It's like an electronics factory. Ah! Fucking birds. Straw pillow. Ceramic bowl. Always use some ceramics. Do we dare go in here? Or do we want to just go to the... You know, well, I'm a horrible person like that. Like, when I find something like this, I want to just go explore it. We don't have the hugest amount of time. Because, like I said, I'm just trying to cut down my videos by a little bit. So, I don't know. We're going to do it. Yes, I am a horrible person to stick to things. I am sorry, guys. I just can't help myself. When I find new things, particularly in a game like this, it's hard to just let it go just because... Whoa. Whoa. This place has seen better days. More robots, but they are, like, out of service, I guess. Robots of all kind.
Hey. Something you need, Mom?
Another is already in the way. Ooh.
Your thoughts?
How about a pizza joke? Never mind. It's just too cheesy.
Wow.
Your thoughts?
I was just running some diagnostics on the old internals, Mom. Maintaining such a level of performance doesn't come easy, you know.
Alright.
Oh, nothing.
Alright then.
It's cool rolling with Cogsworth, but I mean, in terms of in fighting, he does actually a really good job. Start unlocking some doors. Player. Open the door.
That's it.
Don't cry no more. You've been robbed. Cause I got a gun. Well, I don't mind if I do. Get some stem picks. And some tackles. Alright, we were right. There, if we would have fell, that's where we would have went. I mean, I want to explore the top part before explore the bottom, really. Because you never know what you can find. And honestly, I like, is that a terminal? I thought I saw one that was on. No, I guess not. And I thought that was some stairs. Wishful thinking. Bathroom. Man, we got mad bathrooms. Is this a bathroom too? Ah, shit! See, I wouldn't have been able to live in this fucking place. I would have started freaking out already. I like them light bulbs. Freaking giant roaches. Jesus. Jesus! Why can't I just unscrew the light? Broken lamp. I'm about to shove this all in Cogworth. This place is pretty creepy. Ooh. Take all the monies. Ooh, safe.
Terminal somewhere.
Shipment is procured on its way. Leave your payment at the drop site in the amount we discussed. Don't get cheap on me now, Felix. These are some high grade robotics I'm getting you getting for you now. I don't know what that means. One says disengage the protocol, which probably means all these things are gonna come to life and try to kill me. That's my feeling. Do I dare do it? Disable military protocols. Dear asshole, I quit. Yep, and then that's when these things come to life and try to kill me. Oh no. Alright, good. Let's get out of here then. I was kind of worried I was going to get jumped. Did I go in there? No, maybe not. I don't leave doors unopened. And when I leave, all the doors is open, bitch. That's how Shang rolls. I was born in a barn. I will not lock, close the door. I refuse. This place is
got it.
Full of bad stuff anyway. I'm not gonna get surprised by roaches anyway. That paper money. I want that paper money. Alright, let's go bottom. See if there's anything worth getting down here. Oh, there's more robots. More Adrian Barbeau bots. See, I'm just waiting for the switch to, like, have them just try to tear me apart, honestly. Armor bench. See, like, myself is, like, ultra polished and stuff. I'm good for, like, right now. Until I find something better. Like, there's not even any locks on any of this stuff, which is worrying me.
It's all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
Total Hack. You've collected an issue of Total Hack. Includes a Protectron hacking secure code. What? Super Duper Mart. I've been there before. It's not so super. Aluminum. Aluminum's nice. I think we need it actually. So.
If only so much technology like this was lost after the war. Civilization may not have fallen so far.
It's true, Codsworth. But then again, shut the fuck up. I don't understand what's so hard about this. All I'm asking you to do is turn off the military protocols on the robot shipments we got last night, so we can put them on demo mode in this store. How hard could that be? You know computers. Are you too busy reading comic books and playing games? Grow up and be a team player. Wow. I'm probably blowing it.
Approach and hold
it. Yeah, there it is. I'm just gonna turn that off. Oh, I can't deactivate it. You know, I asked for this. Take your eyeball. I wish I knew it was gonna end up happening. You know what? No! I wanna get out of here! I wanna set a booby trap for the next asshole. That works for me. It's like, hey asshole, when you step in there, you're gonna eat it. Well, actually, no. All those robots are all fucked up. So, it's gonna be a light challenge for somebody. Hopefully, they don't follow us. I like how it's still, like... We're still getting the music from, like, an action scene. My game's been, like, doing, like, this slow... This lag. What are they on top?
Mm.
Legendary Raider. One of them's bound to hit. Oh, sorry. I will take. Whoa. Oh, faster fire rate, faster reload. All right. Oh, really? Come on. Foo. Oh, no. Are we flaming on? I'm carrying too much weight. Oh, that freaking gun I just picked up, most likely. Damn, 10 more pounds. You know what? After this fight, I gotta... Crap. That is the timer about, the, you know, how long the video's gonna be. Sheesh, time flies when you're actually doing stuff. We are gonna call it quits, but wait, I do want to finish this mission first. So, let's keep going. Wait. Yeah, look for his pockets for loose change. Why do they always gotta fight back? Oh, word. Bun. Kite. Oh. Zaraki Kimpachi. That was fun. And we got a cool ass machine gun for our troubles. And like I said, I wanna finish this mission. Oh snap! Super mutants. I'm not impressed by that. Shit. Why is it just Roman ghouls? Roman Douglas. You know what? Fuck it. Hello, ladies. Goddamn ghouls. Feral ghouls. Quick draw machete! That sounds fun. Actually. Is that the cemetery up here? Yeah. Fucking more ghouls. Almost there. Kendall Hospital? Ken Hall Hospital? Oh shit, there's two of them? This place is creepy! I don't know. After these, we're gonna do the mission for putting that satellite on top. But for now, we're gonna just do this and then move on. It's kind of hard to sneak around with Cosworth because he's. Was that somebody? I got that ill snake.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Bottle cap mine. Get the fuck out of my way, Coggy. The whole Coggy.
Yes.
Ooh. Your boy Mel. Your boy Shang know how to open.
Payback time, Boogeyman.
Oh.
Spread out, fight.
Oh, you won't have to do. Hi! Oh, we're gonna do it like this. Oh! Oh, am I this nice? Damn. What were they doing in here? Oh, snap! Really? You come out of dude with a fire sword? With a switchblade? Oof.
I can do this all day!
And the crow's nest. Nope, not strong enough. There he goes. I think I got everybody. Hello, everyone. Sweetie spots. Okay. I don't even know what the point of this was. I can't open this. Alright, well. Then. Let's see. This was the spot.
If there's a use to that, I'll leave my hat.
You don't have a hat, Coggy. Though I have seen like pictures of people with the Cosworth with the hat. That sounds hilarious. Yeah, they were just killing dudes. Damn, and putting them in fires? That is rough. I mean, this future is not nice. Dystopian futures usually seldom are, but... we'll do first aid.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Protect and serve. Please remain calm if you are injured.
Alright. Oh, I see you're safe. That's not very safe. Ow. Come on. There we go.
Sweet.
Bottle caps. And fizzles. Caps. Caps and money. Caps, caps and money. Damn. I didn't know it would freaking smoke them, too. Alright. I think I seen some stairs over there. I thought I saw a trap. I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone's dead, but just in case.
Subject appears to be DC.
Huh. Vacuum tubes. Tubes. Nothing but tubes. Ugh. More dead people. Jesus Christ. What's the point of having a Metron? This is all freaking dead. Blowtorch. Bunsen burner. You know, I've noticed, since I gotten the lady killer perks up. Oh, and a synth. Wow. Once I got the lady killer perks, I've actually been encountering a lot more women as, you know, adversaries, so it's making it a lot tougher. I like how they did that in terms of just, you know, now that I have an advantage over the men fighters, that they would actually make it harder for me to do anything about it. Oh, shoot. Throw another shrimp on the Bobby. It's another one? I need the chessboard. Hey, it's like you have your own light. Hey, that's a lit cigarette. I'll take that. Oh, it's a pathway down.
Hmm. gonna be fine.
Oh, they see me through the hole. Oh my God! Turn off the light. You don't want it, man. Let's see. Okay. And a hot plate. I'm sorry. Ever since that episode of The Simpsons, he's like, get a free ride. Like, Lisa wanted to get a free ride to high to college. All she had to do was, like, lie or some shit. And she had a dream, and it was like, get a free ride! Get off! Ugh! Whoa! Well, fuck you very much! Jesus! I didn't think there was, like, a bunch of them in there. Boo! Alright, so... No, Who's shooting me with rockets?! Stupid chick! Whoa! This is a freaking labyrinth! With dogs! Come on, puppy, don't make me do it! Oh, the slowdown is real, gentlemen! The slow is real! Baby first rave, baby first rave. Oh. Come on, come on. Only Chuji picks a lock when he's getting fired upon. True Sam and Dean style. Damn it, Dean! You can't just be picking locks in the middle of a fight! Hi! Yo, this place is so wild. Ooh. Stop it! This place is freaking wild. I'm surprised. Like, this is an ill-ass spot. Like, there's so much, like, cover and all kinds of crazy crap. I wish I could make this into, like, a settlement. That would make everything mad cool. Jesus. It's like... It really is like a labyrinth. I have to figure out how the hell to get over there. This is where that rocket launcher chick was. I got rockets, so I don't really need that. She was covering that door, though, Daddy. Whew! Alright. Let's just kind of, like, find our own way down. Report back, Augusta Station. Oh, crap, there's more of these guys. She didn't hear all that gunfight. Well, then again, it was one-sided. I did this fucking... I cut everybody, mostly. Come on. Oh. Oh, wow. See, now I'm afraid to do this. In fear it'll stay stuck forever in a perpetual loop of open door. That took forever in a fucking day. And for nothing in really particular. Ooh. Except that. I'm like Ricky right now from fucking Dota, man. I'm like backstabbing the shit out of people. Rip on yourself.
What the fuck was that?
It's me. Ooh. Yeah, come on. Stop messing with me.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Word? I don't know, it's kind of sexy when they say it though. I am sexist. Shotgun shells. Ooh. Vacuum tubes, we need all of that.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Really? You think so? Ooh. This place is elaborate. Where's Cogsworth? How do I get down to the next level? Oh, I guess this is a jump down. No. Okay, see. I didn't know it was gonna be something like that. Ships. Ships in the night. Drop. Drop. Ah. Oh, snap. Of course, it's a freaking death claw. This is a freaking death claw. Why would it be anything other than that? Jeez. And why would it never show itself at all until it's like right on my ass? I guess they had an entire fighting arena around having a freaking death claw in it so they could just fight. It doesn't look too safe in there. Doesn't look too safe in there at all. Oh, where are you, Cogs?
Heads up.
Mom?
Look alive.
I'm all ears.
Then trade with me, jerk!
Look alive.
Here's what I have.
Thank you, for goodness sake. 44 the standard grip. So he can hold. Oh, that's a mod I gave him. What? And he doesn't. He has his own weaponry and stuff. Yeah, looks like I gotta go through this. Insufficient power. Fantastic. Follow the wires. Follow the. Nice. See? Common sense rules the day. I already went through so much already. First off, if this is the case, we're gonna get some Radex. We can't stay in here too long. Everything is radioactive out. Alright. We made it, guys. Now that was a freaking adventure. That was definitely an adventure. We went over the time limit, definitely. We definitely went over the time limit. Hopefully, I'm not too... it's not too long, but it probably is. Alright, so, guys, we're gonna call it a quits for right now. I know we didn't finish the mission, but, we actually did the mission, but we didn't complete it, and it doesn't really matter. You guys seen how that works out. So, we're gonna end it, right there. Let's open the open the latches. Take a look. Of course, bugs. Freaking insects everywhere. But yeah. That's it for right now, guys. As always, it's so fun playing games with everybody and having so much, you know, having so much fun chilling and relaxing and shooting people's heads off and stuff like that. So, for May and Cosworth, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.